Our spring break staycation rolls on as we've made our way to the National Corvette Museum Motorsports Park here in Bowling Green, right off exit 28 from I-65, for an exciting afternoon of speeding around the track at speeds of over 120 miles per hour in a world-famous Corvette. It's right here in Bowling Green. It's the National Corvette Museum's Motorsports Park. It's our Courtyard by Marriott spring break staycation. Let's take a ride. Matt Busby, with the helmets are off now. You're in my element, kinda. Although I'm still like riding the wave. How did I do my first time out?
You did great. You were kind of, you didn't pass out. That's a thing. You know, people kind of pass out.
Don't get me wrong. I had the urge to. How fast did we go out then?
We saw about 145 miles an hour.
145 miles per hour. Unbelievable. Right here in Bowling Green, the National Corvette Museum Motorsports Park. You're taking people out for rides every day around the clock, right?
Yeah, any day that we're not rented, you can call, get a hold of Justin, and schedule a hot lap ride, a drive in a C7, or a four laps behind a pace car in your car. So any day of the week, we can get you out there and show you a good time.
After going 140 miles per hour for two laps out on the Corvette track, maybe this is more my style, the Kartplex here at the National Corvette Museum Motorsports Park. These bad boys, we're gonna get out, take a few spins around in right now. A little bit of everything from the energy thrill seekers in the Corvette to more family fun in the Kartplex. It's all right here with our spring break staycation brought to you by Courtyard Marriott. It's another spring break staycation brought to you by Courtyard Marriott today at the National Corvette Museum Motorsports Park. Come out and take a ride with us in D93.